Greetings on this Maundy Thursday with the word from Matthew 26, verse 36 to 38. Then Jesus went with his disciples to a place called Gethsemane. Grief and anguish came over him, and he said to them, "The sorrow in my heart is so great that it almost crushes me. Stay here and keep watch with me." One can never imagine how Jesus might have felt on the night before he died. The anguish of the Son of God as he pleaded with his Father to show him an escape route from the cross of Calvary. The gospel writers give us a glimpse of some of the pain and the turmoil who causes Jesus to plead with the Father to deliver him from the necessity of dying a criminal death. The struggle Jesus had to accept the task of bearing the loathsome burden of our sin in his own body on the cross was terrible. Luke describes even more graphically the agony Jesus encountered while he prayed in Luke 22, verse 44. In great anguish he prayed, his sweat was like drops of blood falling to the ground. Come see for yourself what Jesus endured. The Son of God crippled by fear. Son of God crushed by a killing sorrow. The Son of God in anguish. The Son of God shuddering in the face of death. The Son of God shrinking at the cost of the cross. It was not easy, but it was worthy for all of us, all sinners saved by his grace. And you know what more? In Gethsemane, Satan came back defeated and overthrown. Praise the Lord. Satan's final onslaught against our Lord as Son of Man happened in Gethsemane. In him, we are more than conquerors. May today be for us a day of victory as we are with Christ in Gethsemane. Pray for the schools today, tertiary institutions, the school children and teachers and principals, the ministers and MECs, and all the struggles they are going through with the soup kitchens, the fear of 2020, and all the problems that they are facing currently due to COVID-19. Heavenly Father, we thank you that you also grew in wisdom and stature. You yourself was a teacher. Bless our education department and system, and also bless us on this Maundy Thursday. In Jesus' name, amen.